Greetings and wishes to Now Trend TV viewers. As we all know, the Indian-Chinese conflict is here. But now, regarding it, there's a huge update. Also, some of the unknown facts, real reasons behind it are revealed in this video. Come on, let's check it out. As we all know, the products from slippers to phones are only of Chinese production which we use. Also, it is welcomed by us and used widely. But at the same time, we all know that it is a threatable one, also dangerous one for our privacy. And this talk has been going for a long time among Indian population ministers. And finally, after conflict with China, it's done now. Now presently, most of the apps we use are Chinese ones, which is untrustable ones. Now total of 59 Chinese apps has been officially banned by Indian government, and also some of the other external apps which do not have their official servers in India were also called for and blocked. Now this has made a huge relief for Indian population. Also at the same time, it had risen some questions whose answers are much shocking for the people who use the Chinese apps and other products. Why it has been banned? What about its impact? Come on, let's know. Many of us think that only due to the Indian-Chinese conflict this had happened. But the real truth reason is that no. It is also one of the reason. But the real reason behind it that the upcoming digital war. So to win this digital war, the China needs only the private data and information of the population, 130 crores living in India, to win this. So the servers of 59 Chinese apps used in India has been under work by Chinese government. This is the real truth for this banning of apps. Also, it is done for Indian population's privacy and security of information data. This 59 apps contains mainly many widely used apps such as TikTok, YouCam, ShareIt, Cam Scanner, UZ Browser and MI Video. This banning is done under Section 69A. And the internet service provider had been under work by our government. Also, the important fact is that the banning of apps is not permanent. It's only temporary and soon will be updated. Also, the other important fact is that the phones and many other products external from apps are mostly Chinese ones which Indians use. These are also under speech and action will be taken soon, will be updated soon. This information is based on the official reports of Ministry of Information and Technology of India. We hope that you know something useful information through this video. Share this video with your friends to share this information with them. Thanks for watching. Keep supporting us.